Jeffrey Austin. He is from St. Charles. He made it to the finals of The Voice. Please welcome Jeffrey Austin. Hey, Jeffrey. We just got to see the clip. What is that feeling like? We all watch The Voice. What's it like when you actually see the judge's chair turn around?
Well, there's so much work that goes into just getting to the blind audition, so it's a big sense of relief. And then after that, once you're on, all you have to do is really perform. I don't really know what happened after that, so it's fun watching it back. But yeah, it's definitely a crazy experience.
Yeah, well, congratulations. Finished fourth out of 40,000 people that auditioned from St. Charles. And I know you've kind of had a full circle moment now because you got to go back to your old high school and your old junior high music class. What was that like?
Yeah, I mean, I got my start in music just in middle school choir and, you know, really kind of honed that skill in high school choir. And so that's really all the training that I've had. So to be able to go back and get back to those teachers and see their new students, it's so cool. So surreal, really, too.
Right. And you got to perform with Gwen Stefani, who is your mentor. You got to do a duet with her. Pretty surreal, eh?
Yeah, I mean, she's just like such an incredible, you know, connected performer, and I was, you know, definitely a little nervous, but by that time, it was the finale, we got to know each other, so it was really just a fun celebration of, you know, our time together.
Yeah, well, I know you got a show coming up January 9th. We have all the information on our website. Make sure you go check him out live, but right now, he's going to be performing Believe by Cher. He blew people away on The Voice, and he's going to blow you away right now.
Pushing me aside and I can't break through. As I'm talking to you, I'm so sad that you're leaving. It takes time to believe it, but after all said and done, you're gonna be the one. No, do you believe in life after love? I can feel something inside me say, I really don't think you're strong enough now. But I know that I'll get through this. And I know that I am strong. I don't need you anymore. No, I don't need you anymore. Do you believe in life after love? I can feel.